As a video marketing professional, people often ask, Morgan, objectively speaking, should I use video to market ... rather than waxing lyrical? Why don't we just look at some recent stats?